It's going to come in on the midline low, and we're going to step in, shifting our body weight. Here. Striking, tapping this arm. Elbow. Control this wrist. Step out. Okay. So from here, we just strip. Right. I'm controlling. And I'm not going to do anything. Right. So what we want is we want to know how to hit. He's coming in straight. We do enough on the outside. We want to go into the inside. And I want to shock him at the very beginning.
So let me. Can you turn around the other way so I can see the entry?
So on the entry, come in, shifting sideways. Okay. Right? Capturing, strike. As soon as I strike, I'm going to enter a little bit because I want to control this. Bam. Control. Step out. Control this wrist. Double bladed. Feel out. Pull up. Okay. So we've got him in this lock. Right? Good. So a little bit of juicy. We're going to do the other one. Let's do your cut and gash.
Okay.
Number three. So, number three, out. We all have this one, right? So, two different ways of doing this. You can enter, keep low, and get a groin. Okay? It's one way. The other way is here. Bring up, check your time. See how we move, all weights on this. So it's a different way of doing the takedowns.